Sometimes it's easier just to be a bit rough on them. How's that? Short work. I just put the sucker in the vise, put a bit of this stuff on, help it loosen up. Get something to get a good hold on things. A bit of rag. Oh, not too bad. So that's cut those. Let's just see how this thing will come off. Broken the seal. Might just cut through that bolt that's just there. All sorts of creatures living in there. Yeah, looks like we're getting there. Yeah, there's one end off. That's aluminium. We'll melt that down and make an ingot with that as well. Yep, it's another piece of aluminium. We'll recycle that. This should just pull the center shaft out now. There we go. There we have it. That's part of the job. We'll get a good result and that. Busier than a one-armed man trying to climb a tree, getting all this string off here. Very tedious. This, it's hard to get in to snip it. But the crucible as tightly packed as I can. I'm going to even have to watch these little bits that hang over the edges as it's melting. So they're going to want to fall down the side, but we'll adjust that after and we'll drop these other pieces in once it melts down. It'll all fit in there. Okay people, let's get this thing fired up. Gas on. It's burning away. Adjust this, some more flow through. Thank you. top. Bit of wire too. Bit of borax. Coin first. Yep. Whoa. Oh. Hope you enjoyed. Please subscribe, hit the button if you can, and I'll see you next week.